Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are playing Celeste. Hey. If you don't know, Celeste is a really, really hard game. Start a new game. Oh, let's go right into it. I have actually completed the game before, not 100%. I'm trying to get all the hearts. If you don't know what the heck I'm talking about, I'm gonna make sure you know this through the video. So, if you don't know what the concept is of the game, you are a person trying to climb a mountain. I mean, you know what that time is. So, you are trying to climb the Celeste Mountain. I might stop at chapter 3, maybe. So, yeah. So you're trying to climb a mountain. In chapter 2, I'll explain what has happened in chapter 2. So. So this is called a dash, where you can dash to make a little bit. So if you're in the air and there's like spikes in it, you can dash upwards and climb on a wall to save yourself. So I'm going to pause at my time to take a break. You'll resume to the same screen and you won't lose any progress. So this is the last mountain. You can also wall jump. The strawberries you can track at the end of the game. And then Hard, and you also meet up with this guy called Theo, and he climbed the mountain as well. Sooner in the game, you'll team up. And if you want to play this game for yourself, and you have courage, also throw the levels. It gets extremely frustrating and makes you want to say a swear word. Makes you want to, just regret what you did. But if you have strength and power, I'm not stopping you playing this game, but you know, if you like hardcore games that are hard, you could buy this, but if you really hate being frustrated and parkour,
Thank you.
Where those bones go. Every single level and
basically what I said is hard life and stuff. Yeah, like he said. That is all we got time for. See you later, hot potatoes.
Bye.
Subscribe. Hit the like button. And hit the bell. And never miss another video. Goodbye.